Hello and welcome to Mad Money Max. In today's video, I'll be showing you the top 9 ways to earn money as a teen, plus an important secret tip at the end that'll surely increase your chances of earning online. Don't fret, because we've got no age limit here. Even if you're not a teen or you've just grown out of the teen phase, then I sure bet this video will be beneficial to you. Earning money early has never been so easy. Do you want a lifetime passive income? What are the things I'll need, you might ask? Prepare your phone with internet access as well as your bank account. Now, keep on watching to learn the top 9 money-making strategies for teenagers. The first thing on our list is making a cash cow YouTube channel. Now, a cash cow YouTube channel is a channel run and managed by yourself, but you don't need to do all the work. The idea is that you hire experts in the fields to do the work for you. What you need to do is just set up a channel and focus on a specific trending niche, such as finance, relationships, IT, health, or psychology. You can hire people to do script writing, voiceovers, and video editing, so you save yourself time while waiting for your passive income. Of course, you still need some time in order to be monetized by YouTube. Using their YouTube Partner Program, wherein you first need to accomplish certain milestones before being approved for video monetization. But after this wait, you'll be rewarded as your channel grows throughout the years. The next tip is to run your own personal channel. This is a great way to earn passive income if you're an extrovert and like being in front of people. Well, in front of a camera in this case. With this, you get to talk about and discuss things that you are passionate about. It won't be too hard for you to compose yourself in a video since you're particularly interested in the thing you're talking about, right? The third tip is to join affiliate marketing programs. Some affiliate networks you can sign up for are Amazon Affiliate Program, Digistore 24, ClickBank, and many more. What you basically need to do is just sign up for free for these programs, find a niche product or service with high potential earnings and low competition rates, and just submit a request to be approved. Once you are approved, you'll be given your unique affiliate link, which you can put directly on different traffic sources. Every time someone uses your link to purchase the product or service you advertised, you earn a commission from the seller. Now, what are these traffic sources? There are free sources such as YouTube, Instagram, and making blogs. Well, those paid traffic sources that could get you more potential buyers are YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram ads. Are you enjoying this video so far? Do you think that these techniques will actually let you earn money? Let me hear your thoughts, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get the best money-making tips in the future. I'll also be revealing something extremely important at the end, so make sure you stay tuned. Fourth on our list is photo editing. A lot of people and businesses need someone to make graphics for them. Photo editing is not just something to learn overnight, it will take some time. That's why I recommend exploring the world of editors out there already to familiarize yourself. Start by making dummy graphics first for imaginary clients. By then, you would get into practice and hone your skills as well as have something in your portfolio for future purposes. You can specialize in different types of graphic work like logos, thumbnails, social media covers and headers, as well as e-commerce sales images. You can use some photo editing applications online like Paint.net or Canva. The latter is widely used by people nowadays because it doesn't require one to have a strong background in photo editing, as there are thousands of free templates for almost anything you can think of. Tons of companies and entrepreneurs are out there waiting for the dedicated photo editors for their business. So what are you waiting for? Idea number 5 is to edit videos. This basically has the same idea as the previous one. Several free video editing softwares are out there, such as HitFilm Express, Canva Video, DaVinci Resolve, Doodly, or Pictory. Editing videos takes a lot of time and practice to get great results. That's why business owners hire professional and experienced video editors to make quality content and pay them generously. You don't want to miss out on the great, do you? Next, and our 6th way to earn money as a teen is to sell your knowledge in the form of online courses comprising of tutorial videos. This is particularly perfect for high schoolers because you just need to set this up once and let it run continuously, generating a passive income. If you're an expert in a certain field, then it's time for you to share your knowledge and make a course out of it. This course is what you're going to sell online to people interested in it and wanting to gain knowledge in that specific area. You can utilize a free online course site called Udemy, wherein you can start using it for free, but you have a cut in your profits. After making enough money, you can move on to paid course sites such as Kajabi, which allows you to get 100% of your profit from selling your courses. Are you keeping up? We're nearer to the end of our top 9 ways to earn money online as teenagers. Keep watching to discover the secrets most online entrepreneurs take advantage of. 7th on our list is transcribing videos. Tons of free video transcription sites online can be used as an aid for this type of work. To start with, you can sign up with websites like GoTranscribe for you to get started on this journey. Online transcription websites offer good pay, especially if you're just starting out in the virtual work world. By using this money from transcribing, then you can move on to other money-making tips, like being a voice actor. Now, this job requires you to have a good set of microphones in order to meet your clients' expectations. You don't want to submit an audio recording that's full of echoes and background noises. What you can do to minimize these if you're still low on budget is to go to a secluded room or even a big closet and record from there. You can also buy microphones that have a noise cancellation feature, so you don't have to put in a lot of effort recording crystal clear audio. Now, moving on to the 9th item on our list, you can be a consultant. Now, I know this sounds big time, but you don't need to be a super expert in something just to be a consultant. There's a site called Clarity, wherein you can sign up and pass the assessments in order for you to qualify as a consultant on a subject matter of your expertise. Say, for example, that you're into coding and are familiar with the most common coding problems that people may encounter. Then you could be an IT coding consultant. Now, the most important thing on our list is to combine all of these techniques, starting from creating your own YouTube channel as well as a personal one. You can incorporate these things to actually feed every money-making strategy we've just discussed. By joining affiliate programs, you can promote these products and links in your YouTube videos. That way, you get viewers on your channel as well as potential customers for the affiliate product you're promoting. It's just like hitting 2 birds with 1 stone. While you're upskilling and selling your knowledge, you create another passive income. Soon enough, you can advertise these paid courses of yours on your own YouTube channel. By promoting these, people will tend to get interested in what you're offering in your paid course, because they've seen how great and informative your YouTube videos are. Technically, they'll be inclined to purchase more from you. Another thing is that you can also make your online courses available for an affiliate program. So, last time, you were just the one promoting other people's products and services in exchange for some amount of money. But now, you get the chance to have your own product be advertised by other people. Your network traffic grows, your target market increases, as well as your sales. You'll reach out to even more people due to your affiliate marketers, and in turn, you also get to help them out by paying them commission fees every time they refer a customer to you. And now that we've tackled everything there is in this video, what do you think will be the best strategy or option to make easy money from the things that we've listed? Have you done any of them before? To get more tips on how to earn money easily this year, subscribe to Mad Money Max, where we show you a bunch of informative stuff related to generating income easily on YouTube. And here's my important announcement for you all. Mad Money Max is offering a free guide with specific steps and tips to start earning money on YouTube. Check the link in the description box below. If this video also helped you gain insight on where to start earning money as a teen, leave us a thumbs up too. Until the next money-making video, goodbye.